for protection. I'm known for destruction. I'm known for love and also peace.
Hello, 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 Scorpio. Welcome to House of Amenity. I am the one, the only KW33N Queen, which means knowledge, wisdom, understanding, Nubian when you put it all together, baby. Welcome to my channel where it's nothing but positive vibes, positive energy, okay? Giving you the real spill, the real deal, okay? To let you know how your ancestors, your gods, your goddesses, your angels, all those that surround you, that follow you, that guide you, that love you, that want the best for you, how they feel. Okay? Let you know how they feel. All right. If you are new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay. Here, like I said, positive vibes, positive energy. You know what I'm saying? Hope you become a part of the family and subscribe. We'd love to have you. Hope this resonates with you today. If not, I'm pretty sure you will find other videos here on my channel that will resonate with you. And if you have done that after that, you know, if you still didn't find anything, it's okay. You know, I wish you the best of luck. Okay. Moving on, all my subscribers, hello, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Okay, so glad to have you back here on the channel. Thank you so much for being a subscriber. Thank you for the love. Much gratitude mwah, to you all, even those of you that are new here. Much gratitude to you for just stopping in and showing me some love, okay, to check me out. So let's move on. I'm going to stop talking. All right, Scorpio, let's see what's going on for August the 9th through the 12th. Ooh, what messages you need to know. So only one flipped over, and I'm going to take the one that flipped over. This is the best card out of the deck. Make a wish, make a wish, make a wish. Make a wish right now, Scorpio. With this card coming out, whatever you wish for will come true. Okay, the number 30 may mean something to you. All right. So make a wish. Okay. Let's see what other messages want to come out for you. Let me put these cards that fell out. Okay, so yes, already, y'all reading already starting off good, Scorpio. Okay, what messages do Scorpio need to know for August 9th through the 12th? What messages do Scorpio need to know for August 9th through the 12th? Okay, thank you, Spirit. Thank you. All right, any more messages for Scorpio? Any more messages for Scorpio? Any more messages for Scorpio, Spirit? Okay, that's it. All right, Scorpio, let's get into it. All right, so you made your wish, which was beautiful. Again, like I said, the number 30 may mean something to you. Okay, next card you got is the number 32, growth. Growth. I'm seeing you growing, Scorpio. I'm seeing you healing, growing from leaving things behind that no longer serves you any purpose. Okay. Also, this is for Scorpio, sun, moon, and rising, and all other placements. Okay. And make sure you watch your moon and your rising signs as well, because it may be a message in there for you. Okay, so anywho, let's go back. So yes, I'm seeing you growing, elevating, okay, leaving things behind, letting go of things and people that no longer serve you. You're growing mentally, physically, emotionally, you know what I'm saying? Knowing your worth, knowing what you can and what you will not tolerate, putting yourself first. Okay, Scorpio. So yes, at this time, you are going through a transformation. You have been going through a transformation, okay, within yourself, letting go of things and tapping into things of how you want to be and how, you know, attracting things that feels more mutual than unbalanced things. And speaking of unbalanced, the next card is body balance that came out. Right now, you are unbalanced, Scorpio. Okay, maybe you've been battling with some things. Maybe you got a lot going on. You know what I'm saying? Trying to figure out some things. Stress, worrying. Okay, just going through it at this time. Spirit wants you to balance yourself at this time. Okay, Spirit wants you to rest. You need to rest. Okay. Because you're running on fumes. You see how the little bit of red? Just running on fumes. Okay? You running on fumes. So you need to rest. You are not balanced. Okay? So that way you can understand, have a clear mind of what's going on around you. So that way you can make the right choices and decisions. And not off of just fumes where... when you come back to it and you ain't gonna know what the hell you done agreed to and stuff because you wasn't really there. So we need you to be rested so you will be really there. Okay. Next, let's get some ancestor messages for you. What messages your ancestors have for you? Okay. What messages do Scorpio ancestors have for them for August 9th through the 12th? What is it? Okay, something. Look, lean into your blessings flipped over. So you have some blessings coming to you. And look, this is right here, right underneath the Make-A-Wish card, which was the very first card out of the deck. Okay, good things is coming your way. So whatever you wish for, Spirit is saying lean into your blessings. Okay, when your blessings come, when they arrive, Spirit wants you to lean into them. Okay, let's see. What other messages do you have for Scorpio? Thank you. Okay, so we got three that popped out. It says, slow down. You are moving too fast and losing your balance. Look at that. We got body balance out here. So what I say, you're stressing, you're worrying. So Spirit wants you to slow down, okay? You are losing your balance. Take your time, rest, okay? Really start meditating, resting, okay? All of that because you're not able to think straight. You're not able to make decision, the right decisions at this time. You're not really, really... in a mind state to really be having certain conversations and things of that nature because you're not clear right now. Things are a little bit clouded. So first you need to get some rest, okay? Take some time out, have some me time, put the phone away, stay off social media, and just have a self day. Okay, self-care day. That's what that card is also saying. Spirit wants you to take a self-care day. Take care of yourself. The way how a plant needs to be watered and nurtured, so does your body. Okay, listen to your body. Your body may have been giving you signs that it is time for you to rest. Okay, so you need to pay attention to the signs that your body is giving you at this time. And also, take some time out for yourself, okay? And detach from the world. All right. Next card that came out is, in what ways can you be and do better? Your ancestors are asking you, in what ways can you be and do better? Okay, Scorpio, I can't answer that question for you, but this is on the growth card, okay? Like I said, some of you are growing, elevating, learning to step into your power, putting you first, knowing your worth. Okay, so Spirit wants to know in this growing period, for those of you who have already started the process, Spirit wants to know in what ways can you be or do better? Okay. Also, this has came out as well. You are so much closer than you think. Keep going. Okay, so you are almost close to whatever it is that you've been praying for, whatever it is that you've been working towards, whatever it is that you've been manifesting, you are almost there. Okay, you are almost there. So keep going. Spirit wants you to keep going. All right, now. Oh, in the back of the deck, because I was just about to put the cards away. Spirit just told me, read this. Okay, so the back of the deck energy is, after you clear your head, you'll be able to see what was distracting you. Okay, so Spirit is saying, once you rest and, you know, you clear your head and stuff and you're there, you'll understand and see what was distracting you from getting towards whatever it is that you were working on, or whatever, getting towards whatever it is that you were trying to do. Okay. All right. So let's go to these moonology cards. See what other messages come out for you, Scorpio. Okay. What other messages do Scorpio need to know at this time for August 9th through the 12th? Thank you, Spirit. Okay. Look at this. This comes out under the make a wish and lean into your blessings, and you are so much closer. Keep going. Prosperity lies ahead, Scorpio. Okay. So your prosperity is just ahead of you. Okay. It's right ahead of you. So you got your prosperity coming. Whatever it is that you manifested, whatever it is that you prayed for. All of that. Also, you got emotions are running high. At this time, that's why you're unbalanced, because your emotions is just all over the place. Okay? At this time, this means you need to rest, Scorpio. You need to rest, my babies, because your emotions is running sky freaking high. Okay? Also, you got the answers you need are coming. Okay, so whatever questions, whatever you've been wanting to know, whatever answers you've been needing, it is on its way to you. Okay? It is on its way to you, Scorpio. All right? Now let's see what your soul's journey cards has to say. What lessons you need to learn. Okay, thank you, Spirit. You got two that popped out. So you got peace. That popped out. Okay. I am a being of love and I release all negative energy. So at this time, Spirit is saying, make peace within yourself, make peace with people and things that have done you wrong. Okay. Release all the negative energy, release all the negative things people have done, said, whatever the fuck to you. Release all of that shit. Okay, so it's time to release it and know that you are a being of love. Okay, show yourself love. Okay, bless those situations or whatever situation you may be dealing with at this time, Scorpio, and release it. Okay, release it in peace. Peace the fuck out. Okay, next you got honesty. I can't always expect the truth from others, but I can expect it from myself. Yes. So be honest with yourself. Okay. When it comes to people. Okay. And you know, you might be looking for something at this time, Scorpio, but you got to keep in mind that everybody is not you. Okay. Sometimes we think people should be a certain way, but everybody's not going to carry or do things the way how we would do as an individual. You know what I'm saying? So I don't expect you to handle something the way how I would. Because why? You're not me and you're different. And that's where the reality clicks in that, hey, we're all different. You know what I'm saying? And that's where we go wrong when we try to expect ourselves from other people. Okay, and you have to keep in mind that they're not me. You know what I'm saying? So, long as you being real with you or whatever, just know you ain't gonna find it with everybody, you know? You expect the truth, but everybody ain't gonna give you the truth. All right, let's move on. What other messages? Thank you. We got love that popped out. I commit to the practice of seeing the good in all things. Okay, so Scorpio, at this time, you probably just be in a space like, you know, you want love, but it's like, is it really real? Is it really there? Can I really find it? You know what I'm saying? And, you know, try to see good in people. I know that's better said than done, Scorpio. I know it's better said than done. Okay. I guess some of y'all may be meeting a Leo. A Leo could be coming in your life, or you could be dealing with the Leo. I don't know. I just heard Leo. Okay. Or their name could be Leo. I don't know. Take it how it resonates. Yeah, so you might be looking at stuff like, is it really, you know, here? But try to commit to the practice of seeing good in people, in things, okay? All right? Because you are what you attract, okay? And also with the back of the deck energy, you got loneliness. I know that I am never alone. These are your ancestors, your spiritual guides, your gods, your goddesses surrounding you. You see how they all around or whatever? You are the world. They surround you. So you are never alone, okay? Because they are always with you, as well as those that really genuinely love and care about you, whether it's family, whether it's friends, okay? All right. So, speaking of love, let's go on to see what's going on in your love life for my singles and for those that are attached. What messages do you have for Scorpio for August 9th through the 12th? Thank you, Spirit. Okay, so we have give your relationship a chance. Work on your partnership, okay? So for some of you who are already attached to someone, Spirit wants you to give your relationship a chance, okay? And work on your partnership at this time. Also, those of you who are single and who want love to come in, you see how you, yeah, because I know everybody ain't on here looking for love. Some people are like, fuck love, I'm done. I don't give a fuck. You know, but those of you who are looking for a relationship and want love, Spirit is saying when it comes, give it a chance. Okay. Be open. Okay. Scorpio, be open to love, be open to something new, be open to getting to know someone, be open to, you know, dating again, if you haven't been, okay, be open to it. And give it a chance. All right. Also, the next card that came out is you deserve love. Why? Because you are lovable, Scorpio. Okay. So know this. You do deserve love. You're not going to be by yourself. Okay. It may seem that way because, yes, Scorpio, sometimes, you know, you might got high expectations, which ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? A lot of Scorpios I know. Hell, I'm a Cancer, so I got high expectations. But, you know, shit don't always go that way. You know what I'm saying? Not saying that you got to settle. Not saying knock your standards down or nothing like that. But what's attracting, what you are manifesting is manifesting you. Okay? They might not come today, they might not come tomorrow, but baby, it's somebody out here for everybody, okay? It's somebody that's on the same type of shit you want, okay? And they are coming, and you deserve love, and you are lovable, okay? Next, you got let your friends help you. Ask for and accept support from others, okay? Whether that's getting advice, whether that's, you know, going out, meeting people, you know, whatever the case may be, whatever you might need your friend's help with, conversating, talking to them, all that stuff. Okay. Next card that came out is retreat. It's time to disconnect from the world. Okay, so for those of you who are attached and in a relationship at this time, I'm saying that you and your person need to retreat and take a time, like go take a trip, go somewhere together. Like maybe y'all haven't been spending enough quality time, or this could be your person wanting to get away, or this could be you wanting to get away. And this is your confirmation right here saying it's time for you to disconnect from the world. So just go away and just, have some y'all time and do y'all and, come back at it and go back to life. You know what I'm saying? Also, for those of you who are single, I'm seeing that it's time for you to retreat. Take a break from work. Take a break from school. Whatever you got going on, you need to take a break. Obviously, body balance came out, and you got from your ancestors, you need to slow down. You're moving too fast and stuff. So this is telling me that you need to take a break, Scorpio. Okay? That's for the ones that's attached and the ones that are not attached. Both, okay? You're out of whack. You need to retreat. Go somewhere. Take a break. Okay? Go rest. Get your head together. And I'm seeing that for my singles, that when you do retreat, you could be finding your person. Okay? Not necessarily for everybody, but for some. Okay? So if you decide to take a trip and go somewhere, or, if you do go somewhere, you could be meeting somebody. If you don't go nowhere and you just staying in the house, just relaxing, just shut the world out, then ain't no action coming. Okay. Next card you got is reconciliation. Okay. Someone from your past is returning to your life. Okay. So someone from your past could be wanting to reconciliate with you. Okay, this could also mean someone that you may be in separation with. Some of you are in separation with your person. And I'm seeing that they want to come and reconciliate with you, work things out. Okay, but for those of you, it's a past person returning to your life. Okay, so somebody from your past is going to want to try to work it out with you, apologize for the past, and make it right with you, okay? All right, so let's pull some more relationship cards and see what other messages we can get for you, Scorpio. What other messages do Scorpio need to know and love? What other messages? Thank you. Okay, so the first card came out is summer. So y'all could be meeting somebody before this summer ends, or you could be meeting somebody by next summer. Or maybe this is talking about the person that you met this summer. Okay, so take it how it resonates. I'm seeing with this card coming out, mental entrapment, and you're taking the chains off your brain. I'm seeing that you got clarity about something. Okay? I'm seeing that you see something clearly now. This could be this past person that's returning to your life. Maybe you could see something, or you understand clearly of why things were a certain way. Also, I'm picking up that this could be somebody coming to you who took the shackles off their brain. Maybe, they were closed-minded. Maybe they wasn't, doing as much. Maybe they were too much in their head. Now I'm saying they're not going to be so much in their head when they come back around this time. Okay? Getting out of their head. Let's see what other messages come out for you. Okay, so you got caution that wanted to come out. Okay, so proceed with caution when this past person tries to come towards you. Yes, they want to apologize and stuff, but just proceed with caution. Okay? Really hear them out. Really, don't just jump back in. Okay, really find out what their angle is. All right. Sometimes, I get that starting over new with somebody can, who the fuck wants to keep doing that? You got to learn somebody all over. And I get it. You feel comfortable with somebody from the past, because you know what to expect and. You know what I'm saying? But it's like, at the same time, who the fuck wants to deal with that shit too? Because it's like, shit, I already know what to expect out your ass. So what other messages? Thank you, Spirit. Oh, okay. So I'm seeing that when this person comes back in. Or what I'm seeing that, okay, I'm gonna do the first scenario. Okay, the first story that I'm getting. I'm seeing that when you and this person probably was dealing with each other, whether this is a past person or whether this is somebody that's in your energy right now, I'm seeing that they've been holding back. They were holding back at one point. And that's why by them wanting to work things out, whether you're attached or whether you're not, because I'm seeing for those of you who were attached, maybe it's been some drama, something going on. That's why Spirit is saying give your relationship a chance and work on your partnership. So proceed with caution when this person is coming to reconciliate with you. Okay. For some of you, some of them could still be holding back. Okay. For some of you, I'm seeing that they're not going to be holding back. But Spirit is saying just proceed with caution. Okay. Like you can hear what they got to say. You could, you know what I'm saying? I'm seeing this person want to have an engagement with you. Okay, this could mean the two things. The person wants to engage with you, to go out to see, to see you, to, spend some time with you. Also, this could mean that this person could be proposing to you for those of you who are in separation. So some of you could be getting a proposal. Some of you, this person wants to interact with you, go on a new pathway with you. Okay. Let's see, what else? What other messages do Scorpio need to know? What other love messages do Scorpio need to know for August 9th through the 12th? What other messages do Scorpio need to know? What other messages do Scorpio need to know? Okay, you got growth. Wow, you got growth on the board twice. Okay, so I'm seeing that you have grown from this or, you've grown from the situation. Let's see. Back of the deck, you got take a step back. Okay. Yeah. Spirit wants you to proceed with caution. Take a step back and really view the whole picture. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm seeing that you have grown. You know, you went through a period of growth. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, you know your worth now. You know what you're going to tolerate. You know what you're not going to tolerate. Okay? Also, this can also mean that this person has went through a growing period since y'all been separated. Okay? For some of you, I'm seeing that you're still annoyed about this person. You're still annoyed with this fucking person. And it's like the shit that comes out that, look, you got reunion on the bottom of the deck. So, yeah, y'all definitely going to be reuniting. For some of you, I'm seeing that you just annoyed. Like, they are still annoying to you. Just like, now I remember. For some of you, not all. What other messages do Scorpio need to know? What other messages do Scorpio need to know for love? Okay, Spirit. That is too many cards. Let's see. Okay. Somebody found you very seductive. Okay. Seduction. You know, they look at you like a flower. So, you know, maybe they treat it, you know, they want to treat you delicate. They want to treat this time around, they want to treat the relationship delicate. You know, they want to be more softer to you, more, you know, understanding towards you. This person was in regret. You know, they regret the fact that they hurt you. They regret, you know, the fucked up shit that they may have done. So somebody is in regret, and this is why they want to come back towards you. They see you as the divine feminine. This is the highest card. They see you as the queen, honey, or the king for my males, okay? They hold you to a high rank. You know what I'm saying? They got a lot of respect for you. Okay. Also, I'm saying in the fall, okay, so you got summer and fall. So for some of you, this could be taking place before the summer end. Okay. During the summer, before the summer end. And for some of you, this could be taking place in the fall. This person could be coming towards you or reaching out in the fall. Also, I'm seeing this person wants to spend quality time with you, okay? Some of them, they reminisce about the quality time that they used to spend with you. But for a lot of you, I'm seeing that they're going to be reaching out and wanting to spend quality time. Some of them, they are going through it. You know, they've been going through it, you know, thinking about the memories, looking at photos, if y'all took pictures together, listening to songs and things of that nature. So yeah, this person, they want to come back and they want to make it right. They want to make it right. Okay. For some of you with the back of the deck energy, it could be happening in the spring. So you got fall, you got summer, fall, and spring. Okay. And I'm seeing that a lot of them, they had to build up the strength and courage to come towards you. You know what I'm saying? They're free now. A lot of them got their freedom now. Maybe during the time when some of y'all were talking, maybe they were attached. But now this person got their freedom. Take it how it resonates. I'm seeing that maybe when they had you, they had a lot of decisions and choices. Didn't know whether or not to go left or right. But I'm seeing that they had some time to make decisions and choices about you. Okay. All right, moving on. Let's get some soulmate cards. Let's see what messages come out from your soulmate. Or from your lover, your love interest. Okay. What messages do Scorpio need to know? What Scorpio do? What Scorpio? What messages do Scorpio need to know for August 9th through the 10th? This flipped over. Okay. So we have, you, my beloved, are like a ray of golden sunshine. I breathe in your love and all my concerns melt away. And all that is left is pure joy. Thank you, my beloved soulmate. Okay. And last but not least, we're going to pick your fortune cookie card. See what good fortune, good things is coming your way, Scorpio, for August 9th through the 12th. Okay, so the first card that wanted to pop out is Twists and Turns. Carefully made plans could be thrown out the window as major changes and interruptions surround you. Make sure you get lots of rest to cope with all the upheaval. See, there go that rest again. So, y'all, in order to deal with what's coming your way or whatever that's going on in your life, you have to get some rest. Y'all, and another card that just came out is Tough and Fucking Transcendent. What the fuck? Damn, Scorpio. You got tough and trying times. Tough times ahead. Think long term and make decisions accordingly. Avoid negative people at all costs. Okay? So that could mean this person that's coming back in. I'm going to pick one more for y'all because that is not nothing good. But y'all do need to rest so y'all could think clearly. Okay? All right, now you got major life change. Time is right for major life changes as a new lifestyle or location brings great joy and a trouble-free existence. Okay, so there we go. Like, damn, I already know y'all going through. We done read that, you know. We done read that through the whole damn thing. We ain't need to know it again. All right, Scorpio. All right, Scorpio. I hope y'all enjoyed this reading. I love y'all so much. Make sure y'all give this video a great big thumbs up. Hit that notification bell. Also, hit that subscribe button. And let me know down in the comments if this resonated or not. Okay. And until next time, I love you guys. Stay beautiful. Stay blessed. Oh, and everything is right here on the ticker. If you want to follow me on IG, also it's in the description box. All the information you need if you want to book a reading with me. Okay, whether go on my Etsy shop or you can email me. All right. So with that being said, I love y'all. Stay blessed. Fuck the stress. Why? Because Scorpio, you the motherfucking best. Period. Okay. So love y'all. Have a good night, morning, noon, wherever you at. All right.